In this segment of the PowerPoint tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to insert online pictures in a slide in PowerPoint. So we go here under the Insert tab, and then we click on Pictures, and then select Online Pictures. Now, Online Pictures is going to search pictures on the Bing search engine. Stock pictures or stock images are pictures that are premium content through your subscription with Office 365. So we click here on Online Pictures and then select a keyword. And notice here it's going to give us the Creative Commons only by default. Those are pictures that are not copyrighted and that you can use to embed in your presentations. If you want to give credit and you want to look for additional pictures, you can unselect the Creative Commons and then you'll be presented with a lot more options. However, remember that you need to credit those. Then click on Insert. Once inserted into the slide, you can resize this and then apply a theme, crop it from here if necessary, and also consider applying one of the designer layout themes here on the right hand side. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.